It seems that in this place, the world of the physical universe and the world of ideas is somehow intermixed.